Okay. This is a test for Speakonia. These 10 voices are the default voices automatically downloaded to Speakonia. You have to download the others separately. I will show you how you can do that. I am going to download the Microsoft and British LH voices.
Okay. As you can see, Microsoft's M, Mike, Mary, and the Mike and Mary variants are already installed to Speakonia. You do not need to do anything else.
Okay. As you can now see, the British voices were automatically installed to Speakonia without needing any kind of permission. Now, for those of you who think these voices are Learnout and Horsby Michael and Learnout and Horsby Mitchell, I already have them installed, and no, they do not have the same voice with a different accent. I will compare both of them in a second. You have selected Learnout and Horsby Michael as the computer's default voice. This is a test for Speakonia Learnout and Horsby British Mail.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. This is a test for Speakonia. Okay. You have selected Learnout and Horsby Michel as the computer's default voice. This is a test for Speakonia Learnout and Horsby British Female. Now listen to these in the way, as we say each other's phrases.
You have selected Lernotenhovsky Michelle as the computer's default voice. You have selected Lernotenhovsky Michelle as the computer's default voice. This is a test for Speakonia British female. This is a test for Speakonia British female.
You have selected Lernotenhovsky Michael as the computer's default voice. Okay. You have selected Lernotenhovsky Michael as the computer's default voice. You have selected Lernotenhovsky Michael as the computer's default voice. This is a test for Speakonia British male. This is a test for Speakonia British male. This is a test for Speakonia British male. Okay, enough. As you could see, the speech patterns are somewhat different. Stop calling us Lernotenhovsky Michael and stop calling my sister Lernotenhovsky Michelle. You can look it up for yourselves, and our true names are Peter and Carol. I'm serious. Enough is enough. I will now reset the voice back to my favorite, which is Microsoft Sam.
Okay. Alright. This is Microsoft Sam, signing off.